dream of brown or baby. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
It's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in the fact.
Back like we never left.
As y'all can see by the thumbnail, we're getting into Katrina Velarde today.
Yeah.
I believe this is actually a video that she impersonates singers.
Yeah.
So I think we're in for a real good treat in regards to her just singing and just blowing us away with her voice.
Yeah.
We only heard her sing
one time.
Was One Sweet Day.
Yeah. Yeah.
And because that was the Mariah Carey Boyz II Men song.
Yeah.
Hey, but before we get into this video, babe, what does everybody need to do?
Please be sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ.
Absolutely, y'all. Without any further ado, Katrina Velarde, impersonating singers. Let's get into it, y'all.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all. Oh, we need to thank our donator.
Yeah, Mr. Wynn. We appreciate you for your donation. Not just that, but we just appreciate your support and supporting our channel.
Yes.
Man, the love is reciprocated right back to you.
Definitely.
Thank you so much.
Let's go.
We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire and we're burning out a little the something. They're gonna see us in outer space, light it up.
Like
we're the stars of the human race. Human race. When the lights turn down, they don't know what they heard. Strike the match, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our head, shining up through the sky. Cause we got the fire.
No way.
Wait. Hold on.
What in the world?
Wait for a second.
She definitely sounded like Ellie on the first. Then now she sounds like Shakira. Like, stop, man.
I had to come through
stop
with that.
Stop playing.
I had to come through it with that Nate Dogg. Hold up. Like.
Yeah. Okay.
Hold on.
How the heck did she do that?
How did she just go into Shakira like that?
And Shakira's voice is not an easy song to, like, imitate. Like,
right.
Just to say, like, she has a very, very unique voice, Shakira.
Right. Because we did Diana Arcadenova, and we kind of came to the conclusion that Diana Arcadenova is the only person that kind of has that
almost
yodel and that Shakira has on her voice, like, a little bit.
Yeah.
But no, Katrina Velarde is, like, right on point.
Yeah.
Wow.
That just goes to show you, like, I mean, we weren't tripping when we said, like, because she obviously showed, like, her flexibility in singing.
Because she sounded... Like,
we knew that.
Yeah.
So I wasn't, like, surprised that she could do this, but I'm kind of, like, with Shakira, though, that completely just threw me. That just completely threw me for a loop.
Right.
I'm not gonna lie.
And in One Sweet Day, like, she perfectly sung Mariah Carey's parts, the
yes.
runs and everything. Now it's starting to make sense why it sounded so much like Mariah.
How the heck?
You remember that?
Yeah. Of course I do.
Wow.
Yeah.
She threw me for a loop right here.
Yeah. This is good,
this
though.
This is crazy. Yeah.
She is a clown right now. The baby,
okay?
Whoever this baby is so freaking cute, okay? Just adorable with the little cheeks and everything.
Yeah, she is adorable. Man, hold up. Like, she showing her tail off. Like,
and then Mariah Carey, come on.
Yeah, she went straight to Mariah Carey, then Michael Jackson, Shakira.
Who can do that?
Who can she not do right now?
That's probably the one singer I feel like I can't touch.
Michael?
No, Mariah Carey and those freaking high notes.
Yeah, no. I mean, you kind of got the Mariah to it a little bit, but
not
quite like that.
When Mariah sing regular.
Well, she sing regular.
Okay, I can do regular Mariah.
Yeah. Now when she do that full voice, is it vibrato? Falsetto?
That's falsetto.
Yeah. Don't even try that, babe.
No.
Don't try the falsetto. Babe, don't try that at home.
No, I don't want to try that at home. Yeah. Y'all already claim I can't sing in the comments. So I'm just going to leave it alone. Okay, let's not go there. Let's go.
Say,
she tripping. What's crazy though, it's like she sounds just like every single one.
I don't know what to be impressed or to laugh at. It's funny because she sounds like Britney Spears, and that's that
voice.
Yeah,
yeah. And then Christina, oh, y'all, come on now, Christina particularly has like a very unique sound to her voice. Like, you gotta, and she sounded just, like, come on.
Impersonations as far as, like, singers, you know Jay Farrell.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, she's like the Jay Farrell right now.
Okay, untouchable.
Because she is on the money
this
with these.
This is good.
Yeah, this is good. We appreciate this one.
We can put it out, out, out. We can light it up. Oh, day. We can light it. We can light it. We can light it up. When the lights are down.
What?
What the hell?
Was that Jessie J? She just did?
Yeah, that was Jessie
J.
No
way. No, y'all.
I was trying to see if you was going to catch Jessie J.
I didn't even see that name pop up, and I thought, I was like, is that, I thought I saw Beyonce.
Yeah, Beyonce.
She sounded Beyonce for a second, and then I saw Jessie J. Jessie J, yeah. I thought I was tripping. I'm like, now she sound like Jessie J. You doing the most, girl, okay? Like, straight flex, okay? 1,000 props, okay?
I didn't know that she was this talented. I appreciate the insight.
This is definitely like, hey, don't try me, okay? I won't. Yeah. Don't worry. Yeah. I won't.
This is a big flex right here. Like, she is flexing, and I love it.
Yeah.
What did we just experience?
That was really fun. That was just really fun because first of all, she did a great job impersonating every freaking person. Every freaking person.
Yeah.
Like there wasn't like one weak spot. Like she hit everybody perfectly. Every time you seen a name change, it was crazy because when she did Celine Dion, you hear cut like Celine got that little extra country sound to her voice. Like she was kind of hooking it up. I'm like,
towards the end.
Even that, like the detail of like
the detail
Celine
of the voice.
Yeah.
Kind of like, you know, like the very descriptive parts of the voice that kind of make them all unique.
That's crazy.
She kind of brought that to light in regards to all of them.
That is crazy.
Because those are so many different like singing styles. You got to be able to sing from so many different ways and so many areas of your voice and your nasal passage, your, like everything. It's so many different techniques to be able to sing like how she did with all these different people.
I would agree.
They have so many different styles.
Right, and different sounds and different voices and different, like,
and
each one.
And comes from different parts of you.
That's which is crazy impressive. Because the actual singer probably wouldn't have to do everything she just did to get the sound out. And she just did it.
Yeah.
Like, just like, come on.
Yeah. Like
that's not normal, ladies and gentlemen. Okay?
Like you bring up a lot of points as far as, like, you know, certain artists have to, like, sing full voice, and some are more nasally than others.
Yeah.
Some sing more from, you know, from their throat, esophagus area, however you want to call it. But I mean, man, hands down, this is probably like the best impersonation I've seen because it was perfect.
Yeah, it was.
Wow.
It was. Shout out.
I hadn't heard Britney Spears sing in a very long time.
Yeah.
I heard her today.
Well, we heard it today. Yeah. Okay.
Wow.
If y'all enjoyed this video, give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ.
This was good, y'all.
Yeah, and if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Peace and blessings.
Bye. Trust in your body, boy, I'm a tear.